it in. Getting it in. Getting it in.
TV getting it in entertainment, Waka Flocka, Brick Squad, Monopoly, motherfucker, squad, gang.
Big North representing, you know we doing that. If we ain't sipping Henny, what we doing? We sipping that gin. Shit out of the gin, yo. G-I-N, QB, 41st out of 12th Street and all that.
Peace of my nigga gin, Florida to Tampa.
Hey, what up, man? Boo Night Cat, live in Tampa. Shout out to Gin TV.
We'll go down and trade it to King of the Street. Shout out to Gin TV, man. Let's get it.
Getting it in.
What's up? Sizzle.
your girl Lynn Love Dance, getting it in all day, every day. Of course, you already know with Gin TV. Gin TV, we are live tonight. We are live at Tampa, Florida. That's why Gin TV, all the way from Brooklyn, just made this trip just for this big event happening right here at the USF for the hip hop concert. How is it going, Mr.
Trader True, King of the Streets, ABN Hustle Gang? It's a good thing. You know, a lot of my homies out there rocking the stage. I rocked it myself, and you know, it's a good thing.
Unfortunately, I missed his performance when he was when you were on stage. I was in the bathroom, unfortunately, but I heard. I know you definitely turned it up and stuff.
Yeah, I introduced a lot of people who didn't know me.
Did you bring anybody with you on stage?
Straight Attack Detroit.
So what's the deal? Are you doing coming out with an album?
Yes, the Truth Part 1 is out now. You know, it came out July 24th. The Truth Part 2 come out December 11th.
So where do you see yourself, let's just say, in the next 3 years? Because anything can happen in 2 years. Where do you see yourself?
What you say?
Where do you see yourself in the next 2 years?
Hustling. That's what I do.
And what can you tell us about Khaled? What can you tell us about DJ Khaled?
DJ Khaled? You know, that's the homie. He hustled, man. You know, salute to him. You know, we've been rocking a long, long time, man. Very supportive of each other.
Show us your grill. Show us your grill.
Yo, man, we got every artist that's on the Billboard chart in the building tonight, and we got the livest man in Tampa right here, man. Y'all see it, man.
Y'all already know, man. Hey, all week, man. Vibe Nation, man. We here all day, baby.
Let them guns blam, let them guns blam. It's a four-four bulldog. It cannot take swap.
Gen TV getting it in entertainment. Waka Flocka, Brisk Squad, Monopoly, motherfucker, squad, gang.
Curry never had a target.